We are here once again with lovely Linda. Elaine is in a soundproof booth, and yesterday last time we played, you did the high score of all time, 166 points in one go. Try and do it this time. I'll ask you five questions. You give me five answers, 15 seconds. If you and Elaine can get 200 points, we'll give you another $5,000, okay?
That's okay.
Please, give me 15 seconds on the clock, please. Time will start when I finish reading the first question. At what age is a man over the hill?
30.
Name a big bird.
Hawk.
Something adults take lessons in.
Music.
Something people brag about. Well, there's the high and the low of it, folks. 166 one day, Al Zilch the next. Turn around, darling. Dear, this is not the same girl we had the last time. I said, at what age is a man over the hill? You really made me feel good here. You said 30. How old is your husband?
I'm older than that.
Yeah, our survey said... Name a big bird, we asked. You said hawk. Our survey said 2. Oh, this is great. You only need 50 questions. You all get 100. And we said, name something that adults take a lesson in. And you said, music. Our survey said 3. You have 7. Then something that people brag about, we asked. You never even gave me an answer, I don't believe. We got 0 for that. We never even got to the last question. But you'll see how that turned out. This is the high... Please, clear that board. You're going to make the Guinness Book of Records. The highest and the lowest. Go back there. Oh, Elaine, just talking about you. Come stand here. Remember how good it was the last time? You only needed, if you remember the last time you played, 34 points. This time you need 193. Ask you the same questions I asked Linda. I'm sure you're not going to duplicate her answer. If you do, you will hear this sound. Even they're in shock. I will then say, try again. You give me another answer, all right? Well, listen, she did so well the last time.
Is off.
I think you can do it. Remind everyone at home, to the embarrassment of Linda, all of the answers that she gave us. Give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Time will start when I finish reading the first question. At what age is a man over the hill?
40.
Name a big bird.
Eagle.
Something adults take lessons in.
Tennis.
Something people brag about.
Fish.
The size of fish they caught.
A Scandinavian country.
Norway.
All right, that's 5. Turn around, little girl. At what age, we asked, is a man over the hill? You said 40. You didn't make me feel good either. Our survey said 4 people said 60 was what our survey said. I feel better with those people than I do. We wanted a big bird. You said an eagle. Our survey said 35. You had 46. An ostrich was the number one answer. Something that adults take lessons in, we asked. You said tennis. You almost said making love. I know you did. Our survey said 12. You have 58. Now, your sister faded out completely after that. Dancing was the number one answer. Something people brag about. You said the fish they catch. Our survey said 5. Their children was the number one answer. You have 63 points. Then the Scandinavian country, we asked. You said Norway. Our survey said 33, and you didn't make it. Sweden was the number one. Sweden, number one. You got 96 points, and for every point you get $5, a total of $480. Okay? We'll take this break. Well done.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, a little genius offstage. You have your phones on if you can't hear anything. And we're going to play Fast Money. I ask you 5 questions. You give me 5 answers in 15 seconds. You try and think of the most popular answer. You and D get 200 points. You got yourself $5,000, okay? 15 seconds, sir. Tell me something you put in your shoes for safekeeping at the beach.
Your socks.
Something you buy in delicatessens.
Meat.
A beautiful bird.
Robin.
A magazine with a one-word name.
Journal.
A food you prefer. Yeah, turn around here. Yes, I know you want to go back, but you have to watch this. I want you to suffer as much as I did as you gave me the answers. What happened from this super team here to where we came? I don't know. I said, tell me something you put in your shoes for safekeeping at the beach. Man here with the most valuable socks in the world.
That's got me.
Hey, boy, this is going to be a high one. Our survey said, we would need two sock freaks to make our survey, and we did not. Something you buy in delicatessens. You probably gave me the answer. You said meat. Our survey said four. Ooh, a beautiful bird. You said robin. Our survey said three. Well, I only need to ask you 70 questions for you to break 100 here. 100. The magazine with a one-word name. You said, of course, the most popular magazine, the journal. Our survey said
zero.
Zero.
Oh, boy, that's terrible.
And then a food you crave late at night we never even got to because you dozed off during the thing. So this will be good news for Dee. Will you...
Can you make it?
Clear the board, please.
Can you make it?
You go on back there. I don't even want to discuss it with you. And could we have Dee? Come on. I didn't want you to look. I didn't want your marriage to go down the tube. I'm going to ask you the same questions I asked Bob. You cannot and do not want to duplicate his answer. If you do, you hear this. I'll say try again. You give me another answer, okay?
Okay.
I bet you won't duplicate any. Remind everyone, please, Bob's answers. Give me 20 seconds on the clock. Tell me something you put in your shoes for safekeeping at the beach.
Pennies.
Something you buy in delicatessens.
Salami.
A beautiful bird.
Parakeet.
A magazine with a one-word name.
McCall's.
A food you crave late at night.
Coffee.
Good.
See, none of these are
Here we go. Tell me something to put in your shoes for safekeeping at the beach. You said the valuable pennies. Our survey said... Oh. A watch was the number one answer. You got 34. Something you buy in delicatessens. You said salami. Our survey said 15. You got 49. Corned beef was the number one answer. A beautiful bird. You said parakeet. Our survey said Zippo. A peacock. Number one answer. Magazine with a one-word name. You said... McCall's, our survey said
three.
Time Magazine. Time Magazine. 52 points. Doing excellent. You just need 148 points on this answer. A food that you crave late at night. You said coffee.
Mm-hmm.
And our survey said
zero.
Ice cream. But you get $5 for every point. You should have $260.
We'll be back right after this.
Five questions. Give me five answers, darling, in 15 seconds. Try and think of the most popular answer. You and that son-in-law get 200 points. You got yourself $5,000, okay? 15 seconds. Come in here. Want you to speak up, Cheryl, and here we go. Name something people play with when they're nervous.
When they're nervous?
Want to pass?
Cards.
Something you add to tomato juice.
Beer.
An age at which a woman is over the hill.
39.
Turn around. See, that's turning around. There we go. All right, now let's see how well you did here, because obviously they're all going to move out on you, darling. We'll see how. Name something that people play with when they're nervous. And you, of course, not being nervous, said, cards. Our survey said two. Excellent. They're so automated, I don't even have to call for them anymore. Name something you add to tomato juice. You said? Beer, one of my favorite drinks, Cheryl. Our survey said? 5.
I got something.
Yes, it terrifies me to think there are 5 other people out there who think that. In Asia, which a woman's over the hill, you said 39, our survey said. Oh, you have 7 because you didn't complete those other answers, my little darling. So if you could clear the board as well as you put that number up there early, we'll get to young Rick out here. Is that okay? Look at the speed they work. And they say that Hollywood wit is dead. There you go, darling. And here's Rick. Well, Rick, I've got good news and bad news for you. The good news is you can win $5,000. The bad news, it's almost impossible. I'm going to ask you the same questions I asked Cheryl. You cannot duplicate her answers. You would not want to. But if you do, you hear this. Then I say try again, and you'll try to give me another answer. Is that all right?
It's fine with me.
Good, good. Got a feeling better sex is working here today. Would you be so kind as to give me 20 seconds on the clock and remind everyone the answers that Shirley gave us? Name something people play with when they're nervous.
Dice.
Something you add to tomato juice.
Vodka.
An animal, which an age of which a woman is over the hill.
65.
An animal that plays with balls.
Cats.
Something you replace on shoes.
Laces.
Turn around. I said name something people play with when they're nervous. You said? Dice, our survey said 0. Hair, number one answer. Something you add to tomato juice. You said vodka, our survey said 43. Vodka, number one. The age of which a woman is over the hill. You said 65. Our survey said 9. Number one answer was 40. You have 59. Animal to play with balls. You said cats, our survey said 26. Dogs or seals, number one, you have 85. Something you replace on shoes. You said that was the number one answer. I don't know if it's enough. Our survey said 43. You get $5 for every point. You got a total of 640. We love you.
We're from Kansas City, aren't you?
Yes.
Give me 15 seconds.
Besides the United States, name a country whose flag has 3 colors.
Canada.
Something that rumbles.
A truck.
A specific item in a child's nursery.
Pass.
Something people spill on their clothes.
Liquor.
A bad habit kids get from their parents.
Boy, that time. Time really went by then. Besides the United States, name a country whose flag has 3 colors. You said our buddies. Canada, survey said. 0. Something that rumbles. You said truck. Survey said 0. Certainly embarrassed me in front of the guys, darling. Oh. Specific item in the child's nursery. You passed on that. Something people spill on their clothes. You said liquor. Survey said 7. A bad habit kids get from their parents. We ran out of time. But thank goodness for that 7, because you were about to get the Duck Award. But no, that 7 saved you. Clear the board and do it very quietly, because we're a bit embarrassed.
Don't
I'll take
it.
You back here.
Thank you.
Come on, little boy. Let's go. Come on, Angel. I'm going to ask the same questions that I asked Ernestine, and I think anything you say is going to be all right.
All right.
Never said that before. Remind everyone the answers that you gave us. Give us 20 seconds on the clock. Besides the United States, name a country whose flag has 3 colors.
Canada.
Try again.
New England.
Something England. That rumbles.
Thunder.
A specific item in a child's nursery.
Crib.
Something people spill on their clothes.
Drinks, soda pop.
A bad habit kids get from their parents.
Cursing.
Turn around. She said England.
She said England.
Yeah, Barbara said New England, then said England, because she remembered it's quite old over there. Yeah. Oh, I shall give you New England. Besides the United States, the country has 3 colors. You said England. Number one answer. Survey said 29. Thunder or rumbles? You said thunder. Survey said 24. Earthquake was the number one answer. Earthquake. Specific item in a child's nursery. You said crib. It was the number one answer. Survey said 53. Something people spill on their clothes. You said soda pop. Survey said 0. Coffee, number one answer. Bad habit that kids get from their parents. You said cursing. Number one answer was smoking. Cursing, though, according to our survey, got 33. Got 146. $5 for every point. You got a total of 730, okay? We'll be back right after this.